Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Rap, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse-engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification and uploaded it to your mobile phone. English, please. There's an app for that.
Jess, fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
Second car.
Hello, beautiful.
Check out the tracker now.
It's not a tracker, Mac. It's a
bomb.
A bomb?
I told you not to be reckless.
Oh, damn!
Rav, mine just started beeping too. What do I do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake off the cops. Damn it, roadblocks. I'll shake them in the construction yard. Hope this thing can take a few bumps.
Some guys would be devastated to hear that.
Get out of here.
Rav, how's your RE to disable those bombs?
80%.
I was really hoping close to 100.
Best I can offer.
Something got caught up on the barricade.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, Rav. Those won't be a problem soon. Oh, you'll see.
On board, Mac. Get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb.
I'll get you back.
Jess, where are you?
Running interference. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work.
Mac, we're trying to disarm a bomb back here.
Oh, baby.
Maybe it's the yellow one. Yeah, Mac, try and keep us steady, will you?
I'm doing what I can.
I picked a hell of a time to finally come back out for a job.
In smoke control. Barricades didn't stop the subject. They went around.
So, remember when you said to keep us steady?
Disable the bombs.
Guys, ditch the cars!
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer.
Easy. Easy. There. Got it.
Good.
Hey, Mac. You might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Taken care of.